One of the same the things that Samuel was talking about in his message as well, which is that the earth and the world may change, but God never changes. So it's good how God works, puts all the themes together for us. So let's see what else he does for us today to put different themes together for us. Next we have a PYPA report reading, and I'm going to bring up Brother Manish.
Praise God. Greetings to you all in Jesus' name. I want to thank God for a wonderful year of 2016 where we were able to hold PYPA meetings regularly. I want to thank God for the excellent participation that all the kids and the young adults showed. I also want to thank the parents for spending time with your children and for encouraging your children, to come and to participate in the programs. Especially, there were a few of you who were who were there every PYPA. You guys didn't meet. You guys didn't miss any of the PYPA meetings. You participated in all, or at least had a program in all of the meetings. And I want to thank I want to thank God for you guys, and God bless you, and He will surely reward you. Along with that, we were also able to hold our first youth convention as part of Bethel Pentecostal Assembly in the month of October. We had invited Pastor Freddie Thomas from Philadelphia to come over and to share the Word of God. And from what I've heard from a lot of folks in our church, it was an anointed message, and a lot of people were touched by his messages. We also were able to participate with our missions group to do a couple of outreaches. As we had what I can remember the most was the one in December where we all gathered together to sing carols and to distribute tracts during around the Christmas time. And last, as part of the PYPA group, every Sunday night we have the youth intercessory prayer. And Betsy had been leading that last year, and I also want to thank on behalf of Betsy all the people who participated in that. It was a great blessing for all those of us who were able to intercede for the church and for our believers for their needs. Whenever we were going through hardships, we were able to pray, and we could see that God was doing miracles through those prayers that we had offered. And before I end, at least for this year, my encouragement and admonition to all of you is that, the people who participate in a lot of these events are going to eventually transition out from the youth stage to the next stage. And so I would encourage all of you, the young folks, the young children, and even the youth who are here, and the young adults who are here, to step forward and to start, start participating in this. God bless you.
Thank you, Brother Nish. For the next program, we have instrumental songs from the fourth and fifth grade, and they're going to sing the song, Bless the Lord, O My Soul.